Angelo?
He has not spoken since we found him.
Are there any bones broken?
No, my lady. We have examined them carefully.
What are you doing with that knife?
Why, we propose to bleed him, my lady, to release the evil humors.
You are the Pope's physicians, are you not?
Yes, my lady.
This man is indeed fortunate to be in your care. Your skills are admired, even in Florence.
In Florence? Truly?
Truly? Of course. In Florence, we no longer bleed. Rather, we follow the methods of the Moorish healers, with which I'm sure you are both familiar.
But of course, my lady.
I'm very grateful for all you've done. I shall commend you both to His Holiness.
But my lady, we have been instructed.
I shall call you if you're needed any further. Good day, gentlemen.